These will just constantly roam outside, but I may add a blood moon feature or an SCP breach that spawns in a ton of zombies in the future.